I am Mary Lou Francis from the Solidworks training team. You stored your CAD files on the cloud in the 3DEXPERIENCE platform. Fantastic! Now, how do you get them back? Here are some tips and tricks for finding your files in 3DEXPERIENCE and opening them in Solidworks. Let's get started. I previously saved a spring part from a swing arm assembly into the 3DEXPERIENCE platform. Now, I want to open the part for editing. How do I find it and open it in Solidworks? If you are the person who saved the file to the 3DEXPERIENCE platform, you may still have the file in the Solidworks Recently Opened dialog. Simply click to open your recent file. If someone else on your team saved the file into the 3DEXPERIENCE platform, or you saved it a long time ago, you can perform a platform search. The good news is that 3DEXPERIENCE provides many search features to locate your data. Here are a few ways to get you searching. My Content, Platform Search, Advanced Search, and 6W Tags. On the My Session panel of the Task pane, click Search. Then click My Content. This returns a list of items on the platform where you are the owner. Display results in a data grid, or another view if you prefer. Drag from the results and drop into SolidWorks to open the CAD model. If you are not the owner of the CAD file, you can search the 3DEXPERIENCE platform using the name or partial name of the file. Enter the name in the My Session search field. Continue adding name details to locate the file you're looking for. But what if you don't know the name of the CAD file? No worries, you can also search your entire 3DEXPERIENCE tenant using information you do know using Advanced Search. On the My Session panel of the Task pane, click Search, then click Advanced Search. Enter any metadata you know about the CAD file. Select collaborative spaces for the source. Select physical product for the type and enter any criteria you might know, such as a date range or the owner. Click Search to retrieve a list of all matching files. Advanced Search uses 6W tags to filter and locate content. Finally, if you're not sure if the CAD file is local or on the 3DEXPERIENCE platform, you can look in both storage locations using the SolidWorks Open dialog. Toggle to the platform by clicking Open from 3DEXPERIENCE, and toggle back to your local drives by clicking This PC. Thank you for watching this video. If you found this content helpful, visit the site below to access a video-based learning path on the 3DEXPERIENCE platform.